Eagle Worldwide Ministries called to the Congo. What an incredible mission trip our team had, enjoying the presence of God with our Congolese brothers and sisters. What a joy to rejoice with our African family in the nation of Congo. Dr. Russ, Pastor John, Pastor Gilbert, and Wendell shared an incredible time with the worshipers at Dr. Abraham's church, the second largest in the city. An incredible turnout is an every week occurrence, as the Congolese are committed to serve the Lord with all their heart, soul, and mind. An amazing fellowship of the faithful. God's hands are on Africa, and He has especially touched our heart here at Eagle Worldwide for the Congo. It's a beautiful and troubled nation, diverse with great wealth and great poverty. Civil war was rampant as early as 8 years ago, and many were driven out of this country. Today, we can still see the heartbreak and the effects of a nation without freedom. Prophet Nima originally visited and invited Dr. Russ to the Congo, and Pastor Gilbert, our very own Congolese pastor, teamed up with Eagle Worldwide. Pastor Abraham and Sarah received our ministry team, and a great bond was forged between our ministry and the Congo. Many churches were visited as the love and grace of God was shared through the prophetic word and the Spirit-filled ministry of Eagle Worldwide. Friendships were made and fellowship was richly enjoyed. We visited the marketplace filled with gifts handcrafted by the local people and saw that many live in abject poverty, but continue to look to God for hope. On our return in 2013, the Eagle Worldwide team continued to bring love, hope, and encouragement for a bright future. Dr. Russ fell in love with the children, and Pastor Derek was a real dad. Our team met with Pastor Bertrand's group, who were previously living on the streets and involved in drugs, and Dr. Russ shared such compassion with him for those who are lost and needing to be found. Spending some time in the marketplace, where many of the Congo elite visit, marketplace ministry is operating even here. The children of the Congo brought great joy to the hearts of the men at Eagle Worldwide. Beth Eden School and Pastor Gilbert are empowering children today to a greater education. Because poverty is such an issue, we need to partner together here at Eagle Worldwide so that we can see many be educated. The sweet nature of these children is so evidenced by their open hearts and the way they received the Eagle Worldwide team. They all fell in love with each other as a connection and covenant was forged between Beth Eden Christian School and Eagle Worldwide Ministries. Love was evidenced all around. Volunteers, teachers, and students alike were moved by the prophetic ministry and the love that came from Canada to Congo. Dr. Russ exhorted them that they can do all things in Christ, and Pastor Gilbert was a great example of what we can do when we'll move forward in God.
Merci Pasteur Derrick.
Merci Pasteur Derrick.
Merci Pasteur Jérôme.
Merci Pasteur Jérôme.
Merci beaucoup.
Encouraging leaders in the church and touching hearts outside the church. Eagle Worldwide ministering in the Bible school and admonishing the people of the Congo to rise up and be an example, to take their rightful place.
Congo!
The Congo?
God is knocking on the door of your heart across this nation!
Dieu est en train de frapper au cœur de cette nation.
It's a time for the body of Christ in the nation. nation of Congo to rise up.
C'est le temps pour la nation de Dieu au Congo de se mettre debout.
To take your rightful place in the forefront.
Many were touched and changed as together they sought the Lord for this nation. Men of God felt the love of the Father as our team sought Him for the people of this nation. What an exciting experience it was to also be included and involved in the reconciliation service between Israel and the Congo. Our team visited and fell in love with the children at the Compassion House Ministry. Beautiful little ones, many times rescued and loved back to life by the amazing ministry of Compassion House and its director, Helen.
Hi, I'm here in Kinshasa, Congo. We're here on our second mission trip with Pastor Gilbert and our whole team with us. We're at Compassion House, and Ellen is the director of Compassion House. And there's 33 children here from 6 months up to 18 years old. Here on my lap, I have little Benedict, just a cute little doll baby. You know, she was abandoned in the marketplace by her mother when she was 6 months old. She's been here now for 6 months. The mother thought that she was going to die and probably didn't have the money to bury her or anything. And then they called Ellen, and Ellen took over. And after getting her some hospital care and nourishment and kindness and love, now she's doing real good, and she's 1 year old. And we're so excited about all the young children here and the great work that's being done. You know, one of the problems in North America is that we were sewn into some projects that never really got to the end, never really got to the place of need. But you know, they want a beautiful home here, very nice, very clean. It's covered by probably one of the top ministries in the country, Apostle Abraham and Sarah. They love this house, and this Compassion House is a beautiful outreach ministry. And these little ones, they get nice nourishment. It's a clean house. And you know, if you're interested in being involved and want to partner with us somehow, it takes about $45 a month per child to feed them. And that would be something you may want to think about. That's like $1.50 a day for you to take care of a little one like this and to feed them for a month. $45, not a whole lot to think about. Look how beautiful they are. You know what? They're the future of Congo. And, you know, this is a Christian work that's being done. It's a wonderful thing that you can sow your heart and sow your seed into. Pastor Gilbert is in great fellowship with all the people that are involved here. And he's been our connection and our relationship here in the nation since we've been coming. Well, I want to thank you for being with us today. Maybe you could think that. Looks like little Miss Benedict is getting a little bit excited here. She's getting excited about you. Yeah? So good to talk to you today. I want you to pray for Congo. You know what? This nation has had a lot of situations over the years, but it's had a real turning point. We have a real heart for Africa and a heart for the Congo. Talk to you soon. You think about it. $1.50 a day. It's not a whole lot to ask to feed a beautiful little child here. We'll get you their name and a picture of them, and so that you'll know you're really doing something right up front, real personal. Thanks for joining us.
Today, we are asking you to be a partner with us in what God is doing in the Congo. You can change a life around the world, because when you sow, you go. Thank you, and God bless you as you are faithful to give.